I got to tell you, someone just asked me, what does it feel like inside that thing? So I'll get right into it. You know, you're lying on your back, you hear that 10, 9, 8. You know, whoever invented the countdown, they had to shoot the guy. You know, adrenaline's doing just fine. You're sitting on top of about 6 million pounds of thrust. It's going to take you from zero to Mach 25, 25 times the speed of sound in about 7.5 minutes. And so when it goes 3, 2, 1, your heart's doing this. The rocket goes up, it immediately goes inverted, so you're flying upside down. 2,000 switches, literally 2,000, are doing this. It is violent, chaotic, guidance trying to get you out those back doors, and as you get to the edge of the envelope, it just sort of yanks you back in this direction, then you get yanked back in this direction, so you're doing this, everything's vibrating. 2 minutes later, boom, boom, big explosion. Solid rocket boosters literally explode off, they separate. And now the ride goes from utter chaos to pure acceleration. You get thrown back in your seat, you got about 6 minutes to get up to about 17,500 miles an hour. Feels like you, sir, jump on my chest. You accelerate, you pull 2 G's in this direction. You then jump on his chest, pull 3 G's in this direction. Sustain that for about the last 2.5 minutes of powered flight. Starting to say, man, I can hardly breathe. Right then, the engines cut off, the bodies fly away, and as you become weightless, your own body sort of flies away, and it is 3G crush, release, float, overhead window, peninsula of Florida behind you, hook of Cape Cod. You know, all you people here in D.C., you're coming up the coast. If you want to go to Europe, 6, 7 minutes away, and it's just yahoo, we're in space. You know, it's incredible that we can do that, that we can harness that energy and get you up there. And just from that description, I think you can understand that we have a lot in common, and I have a lot of respect for everyone in here, because we're in the same business, essentially. You know, we're in the risk control business, and that's what we do, and that's why we train hard, and that's why we're successful, because you gotta know your stuff.